growing up, went to the dentist and never had braces and always had a little bit of a space in between my teeth, which I was probably more self-conscious about than anybody else seeing. But that's what kind of led me to, you know, I have been thinking about doing the veneers for 6-7 years, and you know, would get close to it, and then I'm like, oh, don't want to go through it. Too much, you know, too much time in the dental chair. But maybe a month ago, 2 months ago, one of my front teeth chipped, and I didn't even really realize it when it happened. And I was like going to the bathroom, and I looked in the mirror and was like, oh my gosh, I'm like, so the big space in between my teeth became bigger because there was a little chip. You know, I was kind of like, well, now's the time to really do it if we're going to do it. So we did 6 veneers in the top teeth, starting in the middle and working out. Within, I would say, you know, 2 days afterwards, where my gums like kind of, you know, settled down a little bit. I mean, it looked really good. We were out in Philadelphia over the weekend after I had them done, and my husband's brother had said, he's like, wow, he's like, your teeth just look so white and perfect. And well, the thing that I like about here, it's more spa-like. I don't know if that's the right like kind of term for it, but it's rather than going and feeling like, oh my gosh, I'm dreading going to the doctor and the, you know, it's gonna be painful and the dentist and oh, and just not looking forward to it. It's more, I mean, from the minute you walk in, you can kind of relax and, you know, it's a nice atmosphere. And I mean, he did really great work. And I mean, the amount of numbing and stuff, I didn't feel any of the shots or anything like that. So I mean, he did a really good job. I definitely like will recommend them to like my friends and family and stuff like that. So Joe will be in his chair soon. My husband.